Hi, today I'm going to be filming a cycle in my Beko DRVS 73W washing machine, tumble dryer. A load that has just come out of Logic on 1000 RPM spin. A load of bedding and towels. Sorry about background noises, there are children outside. Half a load in the drum. About half a load. You can see. Right. Close the door. I'm just gonna quickly turn this around. So, because it isn't a see-through model, all you see is this. Next dry. This is a sensor program, and watch how quickly it dries. Enjoy. That says drying, ready to iron, ready to wear, and end. So, in an hour and 9 minutes time, it's finished. I don't know when it finished, I just heard it beep. I don't know how long you guys have been sitting in front of it while it's beeping. So, let's see. Laundry, turn it off. I should have really angled you guys at this because then you could have seen this. But anyway. Has never failed me, and that was an extra dry, and it's got that done in an hour's time, and it's a sensored program. Towel's dry. Obviously you can't see, or I can't show you that it's dry, but it is dry. You can hear it crunch. That's dry. Doesn't smell as nice as it would if we can use fabric softener. That will go straight back in the cupboard. I washed. Oh, it's really warm. Well, let's get down the cat. I just washed the spare bedding. Because I felt like it. Another towel. So another towel. Everything's dry. So I've got two videos to upload at some point. One of the Cookology dishwasher and the other of this. Knowing me, I'll probably upload the interesting one first. I'm actually going to leave a picture. It would have been an hour afraid to dry. That's including me folding and stuff. It's quite warm inside, so I don't think I was too empty that floor. So I'll take a picture of that. This will be on my Instagram at intercept.iwc7452 LG Candy Hot Point. Hope you enjoyed this video. I'm going to put her to sleep. So it's shut. Yeah. So thank you very much for watching. That tumble dryer will never be featured because it is now in preservation only. But I have filmed it. Legend.